This is a technique focusing on general wrist pain. The first piece will be applied from the wrist up toward the lateral condyle of the elbow with no stretch. We will then turn the patient's arm over. Our second piece will be then applied just above the wrist joint and applied toward the medial aspect of the elbow with no tension. Ensuring the tape stops at the end. A decompression patch can be placed over the wrist with moderate stretch, like so. Once done, apply some heat to the tape for some pressure.